So there are lots of different ways we could solve this. Here's one. So we're going to define the procedure is friend. First, we need to check if the name starts with a D. If it does, then our result is true, and we can return true right away. If it's not, we're not done yet. We need to check if the name starts with the letter N. If it does, we return true. If we got to here, it didn't start with either a D or an N, so that means we should return false. Let's see how that works. So we have three tests. First one starts with a D, so should be true. The second one starts with an N, should be true. And the third one starts with an F, so should be false. So there are lots of different ways we could have solved this. We could have used an else here, right? So we could have had an else, and inside the else have the if, and if it's not, then we could have an else here and the return false. That will work just the same. A bit more code, but it also shows the structure perhaps a little better than the first one. The other thing we could do is to return the result right away. To do that, we need to introduce a new Python operator that we haven't used yet, and that's the OR operator.